This is a short and to the point review of how the Static Grass King Static Grass Applicator works when powered by 9 volt and 12 volt DC. You can get this Static Grass Applicator completely ready to use, or you can get it in a DIY kit. Links to both are below. About now, in a video, everyone says to subscribe. Hogwash. Let's talk about that. Before you waste your time subscribing and filling your email with useless notifications, be sure that what we offer is really what you want. So take a quick look at a summary of all the tutorials that we offer in our channel before you make a decision. If you want to subscribe now, that's fine, but it's best to be sure by clicking on the link below. One of the many things you can do with the Static Grass King Static Grass Applicator is make a simple flock box. To make it, I use a shallow pizza pan grounded to the Static Grass King with an alligator clip. I like it because it occupies almost no storage space. For this video, in order to keep the grass corralled while I use it several times, I have turned the pan upside down. To start, I have connected a 9 volt DC battery, which is now actually a little under 8 volts, to the applicator via a battery clip. The battery is down to 8 volts because this is how I most often use my applicator. Powering it with a battery makes it portable, and the power is all I need to stand the grass. A small strainer type grass dispenser is used for the static positive poles. The first view is with the camera zoomed out so you can get a clear view of how the grass lays in the pan and how it interacts with the strainer. The process you see here mimics spreading static grass on a surface or wire tree and standing it up by using the side of the strainer. A video showing how this is done is linked below. Note how the grass pulls up to the strainer, and that is done with using less than 8 volt DC power. In the second view, I have zoomed in to give you a better look at what happens. Finally, we move on to power with a 12 volt DC wall wart, and we look at it up close. It will stand 16 millimeter grass. I hope this has been helpful. Now, if you found the information useful, please give it a like and share it. Have a good time working with grass and making your scenery. Have a good day.